The other thing is the power between the United States and the Soviet Union during the Cold War, you know, was relatively equal in the sense of nuclear weapons and arms and, you know, real